Clash of the Dunes.
Yo, join up the private server. Join up the private server if you're not. If you're not in the private server, join up.
Why is Saves here, bro? Why is this guy here? Does Saves commentate?
What?
No. Wait, does Saves commentate? There's no way. There's no way Saves commentates. This is the end.
Hold up, fighters are showing up. We just gotta get the fighters in here, and then as soon as we get the fighters in here, we're fine.
Yeah, but wouldn't it be better in a 700 so fans can join? You know, people that actually want to watch the fight. That's W Riz right there.
Yeah, I'll let you look too.
There's the gold shaped armor.
Just need the fighter. Some other fighters are showing up soon.
Oh, I'm telling people to join.
Because I'm sexy, bro. I'm sexy, I'm telling you.
It's just the fighters who need.
I'm more sexy than Biggie, bro. I'm better than Biggie.
George is a literal bum, bro. Just keep like that.
Yo, join the private server if you're not in.
TP the people in the crowd because you barely can see them in the game. Like, you can't really tell if there's really a crowd. Like, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel you. RJ, join the
Yeah, I see it. Yep. Not as far as mine though, bro. Look at this.
Where did Ryan Haney just go?
Yeah, but look at the hair and the beard on mine. This goes so well.
Yo, CP people in the crowd.
Disgusting.
Look beautiful, bro. Let's say that to me, AJ.
Alright,
fuck up.
We're going
to
Omar Crawford is fucking dog shit. Omar Crawford is a fucking penis dick muncher, bro.
Look at the hair in the beard, man. This goes so why it saves here, bro. Why it saves here? Get this guy. Yeah. Me and Serge is the commentate, bro. Me and Serge is the commentate together, bro. Where is he, bro? Where is this guy?
Yo, Zay,
Rubio, shouldn't we get Omar on stage to commentate? Isn't he a really good commentator, you know?
Yeah, he's really good. Yeah. Bro, what are we meant to be commentating here? The fucking invisible fucking plays in the ring, bro? Like, what?
I'm putting on the pressure here.
So, like, guys, what am I getting in?
What
am I supposed to be getting in?
What do you mean?
I got an agreement with a founder to be let in.
Oh, yeah, my fault. Where you at, Rubio?
He's in the ring. Saitama.
Yeah,
wow, that's the goat commentator.
Yeah, he's the best commentator on planet Earth.
I'm pretty sure he's a commentator on PBC as well.
Ready, watch this.
Oh,
you serious right now? I thought my power was cold.
Alright, we're gonna start now.
Ready? Oh, you see that weave? Off the top ropes?
We started now.
That's wrong, Omar.
But no, it's not.
9 HP clutch, buddy.
It was not 9 HP clutch.
I'm Saitama. What are you? What's going on here?
I'm gonna start bringing people down.
Hey, Biggie Cheese.
First prelim, we're gonna do open versus open.
Biggie Cheese vs Sigma Rubio. Biggie Cheese vs me.
I can't do it. No, I'm signed. I'm signed to PBC. Stop.
Oh, yeah, he's signed to PBC. Look how ugly this guy is. Look at Sez, bro.
Hold on.
Yeah, can I say Tom in the ring?
Oh yeah,
Prince Ali. Oh my God, it's a legend.
Look, he's popping Denzel Creed's hair.
All right. Who's next?
Sez, look at your popper in the eye.
I'll play.
I'm not gonna lie, Sigma Rubio sucks. He lost to a guy I 13 freed. This guy sucks.
Bro, I literally just fucking walked up. Why is it California Ping,
by the way?
Oh, damn. Dude, Rubio, are you fucking stupid? You think that was an actual spot? Are you, like, actually spasticated? Are you, like...
AJ, I'm relapsing.
Are you physically mentally deficient? Are you
AJ,
struggling?
I'm relapsing.
Are you relapsing?
Yo, sorry, I'm playing in the suit, bro. I'm
breaking the character.
Yeah, me and AJ judges, by the way. Don't forget about that.
Yo, Rubio, you need to shut up about...
Shut up, AJ.
Fucking ugly hair. You suck.
I look beautiful. You said it looks nice.
No, you look ugly.
Both fighters. Oh! Going in for the aggressive start, Saitama. He's looking for the press. Don looks like he's on the back foot right now. Don's actually getting tired, bro.
Watch out, block. Drop that block. Come on.
That would be Sea Culture.
Westby.
I mean, I think he looks very sexy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. He's just getting tagged at the end, though. Yeah.
I forgot I...
He was winning that round until the end there.
Fuck.
Well, it seemed like the first round seemed strong for Saitama until the end, where Don just seemed to counter him, but can Saitama bring it back in the second round is the question. But is he fast enough? And that's a Saitama round. Saitama, you know, he's the GOAT.
Yo, Ozzy, where are you streaming from?
Oh, shit.
What's the YouTube link? Send the YouTube link so I can see it.
Who is that?
Send the link,
Arthur. Get this guy out of the way, so he... Oh, say Tom landing.
Oh!
Don's stamina is slow, and say Tom is countering him. There's not much Don can do here. He might go down.
Come on! Oh! We could see it. It could be the end.
But say Thomas stamina has him here. That was definitely a domination round right there. Yeah, who do I send my scores? Who do I send the scores to? Yeah, who are you? I'll just put in Roblox chat so then I'm not texting you. I'm on Discord for you.
Yeah, I'll send my scores to Omar. I sent my scores. That's my scores.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I think I got cooked right there.
Yeah, there you go. There's scores right there. 29-27.
Hold up, Omer, I got you. Raise your hand, Omer, if you want.
Stop your licking it.
Well, oh shit, I didn't put that in his private chat. Oh fuck. Well, guys, it's only a prelim. I'll learn in my next experience. Yep. You just swore, bro. You just said dumbass.
I meant flip.
To your winner by split decision. By unanimous decision, Saitama. Who doesn't even play the game anymore? Woo. To your winner. Could this be Saitama's return to boxing video?
Just a small relapse, you know?
the inner Prince Ali was coming out there. Could we see Saitama vs. Serves next event? Saitama vs. Serves.
Now we gotta get the real fights rolling. If you guys have walkouts, can you guys send them to Omar, please?
Watch this movie, yo. 360.
Hold on. Donnie, I'm bringing
you back. 360? Gotta watch the stam here, boys.
Luka Garcia has officially entered the arena.
I forgot that I didn't have guard. I have so Luka Garcia's face, but wait, hold up. Guys, my video is about to go crazy, guys.
Ivan Piotr.
Guys, we're gonna have a secret guest at halfway called Serves Moon. He sucks at boxing beta, but he's kind of famous. You know, he's quite the guy.
Is he a set?
Yo, Rubio, who is that staring at me on my camera? That's scaring me.
Oh, that's a spool kid.
Omar, you ready, bro? Yeah, I'm gonna commentate. Next fight. If you fight in the ring, you get. Don't be dumb.
Just trying to get the ugly bear out the ring. Right. Dumb fucking bear.
Alright, Omar. Yo, what is this guy AJ screen sharing?
My sex. It's nothing.
Well, I'm gonna let Amir commentate.
Yo, bring me to the ring.
Alright, yo, Omar, you gotta do the next fight, bro.
Somebody bring me. Shit. Guys, ban AJ, ban him. Guys, ban AJ.
Oh yeah, this is Omar's fight.
Yo.
Bring me to the ring, bro.
All right, Omar versus Saul. This is another prelim match. Amir, I'm bringing you, bro.
Yo, chill.
What's up?
You want me to judge? I just came. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Bro. You can.
Yo, what's in yours up here?
Mitchie, can I give you perms to do the rounds?
You want me to be ref?
And judge also.
Wait, judge, let me just get my outfit ready for some reason.
Right. Bro, what the fuck, bro?
Yo, we're hurrying this up now. Hold on. Omar, change.
So let me judge.
No, prelims aren't getting walkouts, guys. Sorry. Only co-main and main event. Right.
Let me know.
Is it Kevin with that dog?
He's fighting.
Subs, this is why you're a stinky fucking Chinese bitch. Shut the fuck up and go with your fucking dog, bitch.
What? Yo, please, come on. Omar, where you at?
Guys, we're gonna be fucking friendly. Stop swearing.
Bro, please stop.
Guys, we need to actually stop, bro.
Family-friendly, guys.
Omar, bro. Get ready.
Stop fucking swearing, AJ. Fuck me.
Where's Saul?
I don't think.
Oh, the school guy. He's too busy doing like lawyer stuff.
Yo, who wants to replace Saul if he doesn't come?
Me, Rubio, Sigma Rubio.
Me.
Rubio, where you at?
I'm here in the ring.
I'm Mary.
All right, Amiri. Amiri.
He's on 1.5.
Amiri, replace.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm about to add you, start kicking you off stage.
Amiri wants me to replace.
All right. Rubio, you gonna replace?
Yes. Right. Am I fighting?
Omar.
buddy, I.
All right, so while you guys split, I'm gonna move you down.
You ready to die, Omar? I'm gonna fucking rape you.
Hold on, AJ, I'm moving you down.
You have the ring.
This dude just said every person except for the
white. Nah, Mary's the. All right, can we start the fight? Mitchie, start the fight.
Yeah, it was funny. Ruby versus. All right. Let me go to the okay.
Yeah, it seems. Hopefully, Omar stands on business, man. Both emeralds. Expect this to be a fight.
Okay, 4 rounds, 2 KDs in 30 seconds. Keep it. Fuck. Keep it clean and go to your corners. Can I go to the other side, please? Other side. Like these. No, like these. Like so. Like these corners. Yeah. Go ahead. Yeah. 33.
Bro.
Wait, who touched it?
Who just turned on a rename restriction, bro?
It was probably Omar. Yeah,
I didn't even have it on. Bro. Turn it off.
We just did that, though.
Y'all ain't
turn off. Omar. Hold on. Keep playing that. Keep.
Wait, who did that?
Omar. Get back in there.
I didn't even add it on.
Keep running the ads.
Who's fighting Rubio?
Alright.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Yo.
Who the fuck is that a fucking airplane right now? Get the fuck off stage!
So, you ready? Wait. 33. 1-1. Well, what's the commentator's at? Oh.
These guys went right to the middle. Seems like it's taking a toll on Umar's block, though. Hold up, space, I'm bringing. Whoa. Mitchie, are you up on stage? All right. Amiri, nah, bro, you just... You started playing airplane noises, bro.
Who's judge? Me or? Oh yeah, my mother.
Both fighters. This ring card girl was a piece of boy, whatever it is. Knockoff ring card.
Let me ring side.
Both of the fighter. Like,
ooh, Ruby went down.
Ooh, no. Yo! Run the ad!
Come here. All right, come here.
It's the third round, Ivan.
You okay? You want to continue?
Oh, Satin.
Okay, go to the other corner. Other corners.
Yeah.
answer. Look at the judge. Okay, you ready?
Team over.
Okay, ready? Go to corner. Go corner for me. Go to your freaking corner. Round three. That's round three starting. I think Omar is just like playing around with Ruby this round. What is Omar doing? What is Omar doing?
Did he fall out the ring?
Yeah. Yo. What's up, this looks like a Rubio round.
Let me win time.
Oh, this be Tinny?
Warning. Yeah. Break that up. Yeah.
Warning, what are you doing, bro? That's your last warning. All right, go to your other corner. That's a 10-8, right? Yeah, 10-8.
Guys, we have to break some of this information.
Touch this up.
But some of you and some of you may not know.
This is a 10-8. Final round and touch it up. This is your final warning, by the way. If you do that again, you're going to get a minus one. All right.
But back to what I was saying.
Round four.
As we have to break some of this news, Josh Dark unfortunately cannot fight today, but we have a replacement, and it's going to be a surprise replacement. So just be prepared for that.
Ooh, this might be Omar now. One of them might win it. Ooh! Oh my gosh, Ruby, you might go down. It's been waved. Yeah, it's been waved.
Wow. Did he knock him out the ring?
Yes, 2KD is over.
Dang.
He just knows that.
In the middle, Fetters.
Middle.
Yo, Tiger, run the ads. After four rounds of boxing, Omar is an official winner.
Yeah, I don't know his last name. All
right.
You know, Omar's out. All
right. All right, we could bring Rubio back up. Yeah, Rubio may be a bit more specific.
What up?
Okay. Bro, I'm actually gonna try in this league.
Rubio,
I can tell this guy Omar's body is so sweaty right now.
Alright. Next fight, Omar, where you at? Well, Omar, you gotta roll out the fights sooner.
Who did I disrespect?
I don't know.
Yes, you're disrespecting us.
Not really, it's not really important to me.
Who's next?
If it was a PVC fight, then yeah. But it's not a PVC fight.
You're not ready for PVC.
I'm only 5-1 in PVC. I am ready for PVC.
It's a lot of 5-1 boxes in PVC.
Who is it?
Yeah, but not in welterweight. About...
Rubio, wait, are you in division ring? You're ranking?
Well, I will defend
him. Omar, you gotta roll out these fights quicker, bro.
Hold on. Let's hurry up and get this a bit done, because I got to go to Harry versus Sosa.
Let's
hurry this up.
Harry
Sosa
got canceled.
It got canceled because Trey got blacklisted from Matchroom.
Finally. You got annoying, bro. Y'all see how advanced actually happening now?
Here you go, Omar.
Trey gone.
Oh, my fault, Omar.
Bro, which Omar? There's two Omars.
Omar, you have controls. All right, Omar.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Damn. I'm gonna kill myself because Saitama fucked me so hard last night.
It's okay, Rubio. I won. Just remember, he can't beat you with Valheim 1v1s.
Yeah, I know. 1v1 me in Valheim, buddy. 1v1 me in Valheim.
1v1 me in Fortnite, bro.
I just remember. One of your asses at Fortnite.
Yo, who brought me down?
Check on
it was Sebs.
Yeah, check wait, did you see my private messages during the
Someone put me down. Omar, I need you to roll out the fight, bro. Roll out the fight.
I saw you do it as well.
Hey,
bro, I just saw you do it on the side of my eye, like, bro. I saw it happen to his block. You guys block.
Yo, talk one at a time, please, also.
I'm talking
to my dick.
Alright. Omar, roll
you
out the
what,
next
bro?
Fight.
You dirty, bro.
Dirty,
bro.
Who the fuck is trying to nut in my butt? Hey.
AB Sosa versus...
Is AB Sosa trying to nut in my butt? Hey. Who the fuck trying to nut in my butt? what the fuck?
We see DMs?
Hold on. AB Sosa... I think on he's
say Tama, where are you?
Did you see private messages?
AB, it's your fight, bro.
I'm looking for you.
I'll send you the link right now. I'm actually excited to see AB Sosa fight. He said he's
Saitama.
Some
cool
song. Is this dream or no?
I'm not looking at my thing right now. Lincoln.
Say Tama.
Yeah, we have a stream on.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, whoever thinks they're so, like, cool playing that stupid knock-knock thingy, think like, trying to troll somebody over fucking over, it's not getting any... It's just not...
I know who it is. I know who it is doing it, bro.
No, I'm gonna just start disconnecting, bro. It's...
I know who... It's either... Never mind.
It's AJ.
Yeah, we all know that, but, like...
They knocked me out, man. So mean.
Bro, alright. Are you fighting or not, bro? Like, if you're not, just leave.
Eddie, chill.
Yeah, I guess you
what the fuck? Bro, who just said that shit?
Yo, Ivan, do you want to replace? Do you want to replace? Yo, who? All right. Unknown.
You. All
right, unknown's replacing. Thank you, Isaac.
Oh, shit, man.
All right, bring the next fighter up. Bro, alright, AJ, bro.
I'm not even on stage, you fat shit.
Yeah, you keep on coming up and coming down.
I wasn't even on stage! I was off stage the entire time!
God's sake, AJ, bro.
Rubio,
go fuck yourself, you fat fucking Mexican.
Do you see private?
I'm back.
AJ, I think I've been off control.
I don't
want to see you, Ruby. I don't know who the fuck you chatting to, bro.
Yeah.
Just got raped by a fucking Indian, man.
Ivan, replace Omar.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Nobody does it better.
Please, Ivan, replace.
Nobody does it.
Ah, bro. Bro, can we get this and we can go? Holy shit, bro. Just fight, you pussy ass bitch.
Yo.
Bro, oh my god, bro. It's either you're fighting or you're not, bro.
Bro, let's get shit. This shit sucks, bro.
Actually, gives a fuck about if you lose your fucking, like, 1-0 record, bro. Just fucking fight, you pussy ass bitch.
Bro, who the fuck moved me down? Oh my god, bro. Let me invite, bro.
Who's RJ Bob and why were they the last person on stage? That is sus.
I think it was,
Bro, who brought me down?
Bro, I keep getting fucking moved down.
Bro, stop.
Bro.
It doesn't say. I've just looked. It doesn't say. Yeah.
No, I fixed it.
I'll fix it.
All right, next fight.
Oh shit! Wait,
I keep getting fucking moved. Holy, this is fucking annoying.
Yo, I get kicked off. Yo,
why did you get rid of AJ's, bro? I keep getting moved, bro.
Nah, he I'm got Trey blacklisted.
Bro, who keeps bringing me down?
If they do it, I'm removing all stage moderators. So if you
no, so I'll give you back. I'm gonna give you
back your perms later. Because if
I don't know, go over to my fucking rows, you fat fucking.
Yeah, because you guys keep on bringing people down, bro.
I'm eating.
I'll give it back after, bro. But y'all keep yelling.
You got Trey blacklisted.
Cool. All right, we gotta do the next fight, bro. Or right, I'm just gonna
watch David versus
Yeah, I got Trey blacklisted. All right, well, I didn't.
What you say,
Omar?
What happened to Harry as well?
All right, you know what? Should we just skip to the main event?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna skip to the main. Omar, then roll out the fights, bro, please. No, we're starting back. We're starting.
No.
All right. Everyone's perms is getting removed for now until the event is over.
All right.
I want to troll, bro.
Oh, never mind.
Sorry about that, Mitch.
Mm-hmm. Now we're going.
All right, next fight's happening now. I have an online commentate.
Wait, I think I'm gonna go because like I think something happened.
Yeah. Well, it's Mitchie Jr. Yo, what's up, Ivan? Alright, bring them in the ring. Oh, Ozzy, I'll bring you back up. Ozzy.
Bro, why am I getting like moved on? I've had my rolls taken, bro.
Bro, I need my rolls back. I'm not gonna hold.
No, you know it's not me now, so can I have my rolls back?
Juan don't have no rolls.
You see no one was up there, right? Nobody.
Maybe it's just me, bro. Maybe it's just a glitch.
Can you guys just do the fights, bro? Oh, it's this kid, bro.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, bro. It's this kid with this, I don't know how to say his name. It's Omar.tm. Who gave him rose? Who gave him the rose?
Take all the locks. Take locks.
I'm so I can't do that, son.
Yo, can we start the fights, bro? Omar, come on, bro. Alright, I'm gonna just randomize fights now. So, alright. Where's he at? If they're not here, their fight's just getting skipped.
Crips in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get it, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a nigga get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chardon and I'm over best weed cause I got it going on. I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. Yeah. See these ice cubes, see these ice creams. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. The phantom, exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide wrist red. I can exercise you, this could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, one, that's how you get a his head. Killer with the B, I know killers in the street.
Who's doing it? Oh, I think, I don't think they kicked him. They brought him back, see?
Hey yo, man.
Juan, hold on.
Special happen every time. I'm the greatest. Something like Ali in this prime. I walk the block with the bundles. I've been knocked on the humble. Swing the ox when I rumble. Show your ass with my gun. Gotta tip a nigga. Go ahead. Lose your head.
One more. Turn on the walk up.
Me, get clapped and lose your legs.
If you need, I can.
Around, gun on my waist. Chip on my shoulder. Top bust a clip in your face. Post to this bitch.
This is a cool main event.
Many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me. Sunny days wouldn't be special if it wasn't for rain. Joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain. Death gotta be easy, cause life is hard. It'll leave you physically scarred. This is for my niggas on the block, twisting trees and cigars. For the niggas on lock, doing life behind bars. I don't see only God can judge me, cause I see things clear. Quick, these crackers will give my black ass 100 years. I'm like Paulie and Goodfellas, you can call me the Don. Like Malcolm by any means, with my gun in my palm. Slim, switch sides on me, let niggas ride on me. I thought he was cool, why you want me to die, homie, homie? Many men, many, 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 many men. Wish death upon me, Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul.
So well, I think my heart turned cold. Have mercy. What is the song, Omar? You gotta send me it.
Many men. Wish death upon me. Every night I talk to God, but he don't say nothing back. I know he protected me, but I still stay
with him. Hold on,
my nightmares. Niggas keep pulling checks on me. Psych said some bitch done put a hex on me. The feds didn't know much when Pop got shot. I got a kite from the pins that told me Tuck got knocked.
Yeah, but I don't think the world. Yeah, just go.
You wanna sit more on my living room flow? Play Nintendo with season Eno. Pick up my phone, say pop a lot for him. Sex all night, mad head in the moon. Spin my bees, smoke all my weed. Tattoo on TT, say it be IG. I check it. You wanna be my man, squeeze, baby. Don't you? You wanna give me what I need, baby. Won't you? Picture life as my wife, just think. Who would ever think that you would spread like mustard? Shit got hot.
Yeah, next event will be better, bro. This event was kind of old. We got a lot of recruitment. This Surge versus Luka Rico. Symbol of peace, Luka Garcia.
Okay,
Sizing
out of the red corner.
Hold on, Lucas is running back. He's joining. He had to rejoin. He's got bro.
Okay, Sizing out of the red corner. With a professional record of 1 win, 0 losses, and 0 draws. Luka Garcia. Okay.
Hold on, Luka Garcia is joining back soon. He had to, he had to, you know. No, he got bugged out. He got bugged. He's in the ring now. Luka Garcia. I'll be cornering him, so I won't be in VC. Well, I'll mute my mic.
This guy said, I wave whenever I want to. Protect yourself at all times. Outro. W's in a chat. W's in a chat. Come on, spam the W's. Okay, round one commencing. So far, both these fighters are battling for the middle. Luka maintaining the middle. But Luka's getting beast up.
Will Serves beat Luka again?
We can see Serves at the back foot right now. Struggling, but at the same time, he is doing some damage against Luka. Surf's just working his way out, trying to get his block. Ooh, and what a power punch! Wait, that might be a fine power punch.
Be careful with that after, Luka. Please.
Wait, how does he have power with the... Hey, he probably farmed. Did he? Don't think Lucas is punching thin air, but
I think Luka is kind of
Surf is thingy. Distance is quite good. Luka with the low stamina and the low block, but does not go for the kill. Oh, Luka with the low stamina and low block everything. Possessed with low stamina, low block.
Ooh.
What a round.
That was a crazy round. That could have won them fight of the night and potentially fight of the year.
We can see El Moro serves his corner man trying to give him some advice.
Oh. Luka's going with that like Prince Nassim type tactics there.
We can see Serves' distance is amazing. Luca's getting pieced up.
Ooh.
But Luca is retaliating back.
I think what happened was when Luca started to get a bit more aggressive in around Serves. Yeah, Serves started to counter. Round.
Serves is just pressuring Luca right now. But this is the thing about Luca. Once he gets pressured, he always comes back. Luca's retaliation. A very technical round by both of these guys. But yeah,
Luca, it's new PVC rules we follow. It's not.
Luca is not that good getting pressured. Luca needs.
But I'm seeing a constant pattern from Luca. It's like
Luca's panicking even when he's at best, as we can see from here. Could this maybe be KO'd?
Nah, I don't think so.
And saved by the bell. Saved by the bell.
This is a very entertaining fight. This is very entertaining of a fight.
Luca is panicking right now because he's getting pressured a bit too much, but it is what it is. Okay, round six commencing shortly. What? You can see Serves dodging.
Luca needs to get some more, like, get on the back a little bit more.
Luca's just charging in. He doesn't even care if he has low health, low stamina, anything. Oh, Luca with low stamina, low block. Could this be a potential KO?
Luca needs to remain more calm throughout the rounds.
Serves is a very interesting fighter. Very interesting fighter.
Serves, I think Luca's fine. I don't think he
is him. Okay, round seven commencing. Two rounds left. Luca needs to make a comeback. But Luca just wasting a lot of stamina in the first 15 seconds. He's retaliating back. Crashing Serves. And Luca's fighting back. Oh,
that was another good round.
What a round.
I would say it's between this round who decides the winner. I think it's this round.
Okay, Serves. Serves just. Oh, Serves is actually cooking. Wait. Let him cook.
Oh.
Never mind. Don't let him cook. Ooh. Oh. Well, power punch. I mean, not power punch. Oh, look, he's getting pressure right now, as you can see from here. Oh,
on the bell.
I'm by the boss. I'm by the boss.
On the bell.
I'm by the boss. I'm by the boss. Serves. I'm by the boss. Wait, I want to do post fight. I want to do post fight interview.
That was entertaining, bro.
Serves, do you want to? Serves. I want to ask you some questions. A post fight.
Well, let's bring stars up here. Well, that was a great fight from both fighters. So I...
And Saz with a record now, getting a record of one win and one KO, I guess. Let's bring up Saz so I can ask him some questions. Okay, Saz, thank you for coming here.
Lucas doing his own.
Like, what a fight, yeah. So, did you see any... yeah. So did you see any problems that was going on during the fight or
no, this is my second time winning against him.
Oh.
Would you ever rematch him again? Can we see a third time?
Bro, what?
Okay, first of all, I have cream in my pants. Second of all, isn't it? It's like 2-0 right now.
Same. My reaction.
What if Luca gets the belt, Serge? Would you fight him again?
What if Luca what?
If he gets the belt? What it was belt? A very entertaining fight.
Serge, I also want to ask you a question. You're in the welterweight division. Are you looking to fight any more people in this promo or not?
Oh, not gonna lie. That Rex Blonin guy looks pretty interesting. That Rex.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Indubitably. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, thank you for coming here.
Yeah, I gotta go now. Bye.
Good luck with your career and everything. There we go.
Yeah. Sorry. My fault. Mistake on me. Well, it's one more fight. Yeah, one more fight. It's not the end.